Mr. Mansfield, just wanted to remind you that you have the Tompkins meeting at 4, and I need your John Hancock on a few things, including a birthday card from Mark Zuckerberg. Found one that just says, like. Sir, if you're sick, you should cancel the meeting.
I'm not going to cancel the meeting because I'm not sick. Sickness is surrender. Did my body betray me and allow a virus in? Perhaps, but that's not my problem. If my body wants to pick a fight with me, I'll kick its ass, but I will not. And I repeat, I will not surrender.
Are you sure? Because it looks like the only thing holding you up right now is that table.
Incorrect. You may leave.
Sir, you need to rest.
What are you doing, Miss Miller? This does not end well for you. If you just put the monarch down, we'll never speak of this ever again. I surrender.
Hey, about before, I'm sorry if I was a little prickly.
Yeah, you were, without the Lee.
I know. I'm just tense because this meeting is so important to me.
Well, you can relax because Mansfield told me to cancel it. Hi, Mr. Tompkins' office, please.
What? No!
Ben, what are you doing?
I'm hanging up.
No, you just transferred the call. Do any of you guys know how to use these phones?
Look, you cannot cancel that meeting. You know what? I'll do it without him.
Are you crazy?
Yeah, crazy like Plankton. Look, Mansfield keeps talking about someone opening up a new office. If I could land this client alone, I'll be that guy.
Babe, you just told me that you've never done a meeting like this before.
Well, I'm ready. I wrote the presentation. I could do the presentation. The presentation's great.
The presentation's all right.
It's great. Look, you don't know anything about my business. I do. When Mansfield sees that I don't have to be second fiddle, that I could be the whole damn orchestra, he's gonna ask for an encore. Maybe even an oboe solo. And yes, I know I'm stuck in a music metaphor, but I'm gonna do this meeting.
Oh my God. You are just as stubborn as he is.
Thank you.
It wasn't a compliment.
Dude, you gotta hook me up with a new phone. My old one died on me.
Okay, slow down. We have a process here, okay? Now I just need to match the new serial numbers with your employee IDs. Then I'm gonna fill out requisition form 43A. And then enter the corresponding activation codes from the service provider. Now, who here knows how to do any of those things I just said?
Just give us our damn phones!
Yeah, man, I need that phone bad. It's got more pixels than the human eye can see.
Whoa, okay, all right, back up! I'll use this, man.
Come on, man. Think about what you're doing.
You just tell your people to stand down.
I can't give that order.
You tell your people to stand down!
I can't give that order!
Now nobody gets a phone!
Yeah, that's right.
You don't bring a knife to a gunfight, people. And you don't close the door from the inside. My mom was right. I'm gonna die alone in a cage.